She's going to jump against Crystal Morissette. Ball's in the air, and Presbyterian College will control the opening tap. We get it ahead to Burnside, and she scores right off the bat on the break. Now comes Cherise Smith pushing the ball up the floor. Cherise, of course, leads us in rebounds. She takes it to David off the right wing. Now Burnside, nice little feed inside to Petrowski. Turnaround jumper in and out, and Shonda Burnside there for the rebound. Here comes David up the left side in transition. Kicks it to Taylor. Another three. Good. Carly Taylor warming up. Back to Devin. Now Cherie Smith along the baseline. We do a good job swinging the ball. Good ball movement. Fothergill ends up with it. Wants to drive it. Shot up with the left hand. In and out. Cherie Smith there to rebound. Her shot up and good. Cherie Smith. We come down with the rebound. David with another rebound. Here's Fothergill back to David. Little secondary break here as we skip it to Kristen for three. Good. So these girls have kicks it to Kristen Stevens. Shot up off, no good. Comes David with the rebound. Shot up and she scores on the inside count. Right side shot up off, no good. And here comes Fothergill back the other way. Devin outside to Stevens. Shot up and good. Three players there to claim that one. Here's Taylor. Gives it to Devin in transition. Kicks it to Kristen Stevens. Another three. Good. Kristen on miss. Gets it to Cherie Smith on the baseline, and we reset. Olivia Towers Solis in the game. Here's Carly Taylor. Get out of the ball game. Here's a lob inside to Burnside. She'll score easily. With McNeil. They go inside. Shot up block down there. As Green tried to take it up, Noelle Carter had the nice block. She has it in transition. She drops it inside to Schaff. Megan off the dribble gives it to Fothergill, and she scores inside. Nice Carter. She'll shoot it off the left side. Up off no good. Follow Schaff. She scores inside. Here's Remigio at the top calling out the play. We get a steal over there by Fothergill. She's in the wide open. We'll take it to the bucket and score. In there with the left hand, the right block, 50-18, Presbyterian leads. David to the board, scores. The Blue Hose in scoring, 11 points per ball game. She averages 5.1 rebounds. 3-18, Lady Blue Hose. Mariah with one more coming. Shot is on the way and good. Wants to take it all the way. Petrowski inside. Shot up good. Stevens comes away with it. She works it into the front court for Presbyterian. Crossover dribble back to the middle. Shot up good. Court to Fothergill. Now to Olivia Towers Solis, who's going to shoot it and score on the inside. She turns, faces up, wants to drive, now kicks it outside. Here's Carter's shot, and good. Noelle Carter scores. And she'll run it ahead into the forecourt. We have one on two. She'll take it anyway and score. And here comes PC into the forecourt. Olivia stops in the lane, pops middle, kicks it into the corner to Taylor. She'll take three. Good. Carly Taylor. Final score, Presbyterian 92, Columbia College 45. We'll be back with Matt Davis State Farm postgame show in 1 minute on the Presbyterian College Sports Network.